This is a bootleg Devastator figure I bought off of AliExpress. It looks pretty decent. The proportions are kind of wonky though. It's larger than a Voyager class figure and it scales well with the core class figures. The only problem is that... yeah. Sad.